Well then, we're gonna help someone down here. It's a contract.
Lads, I find your concern touching. I do. Yet I've long awaited this day. So, you must forgive me, but I shall go through with it as planned. Ah, it seems my guide has arrived.
Greetings.
Greetings to you, White Wolf. I presume you saw my notice? Foolish question. You're here, thus you must have seen it.
Yes.
Forgive me. I should introduce myself. Count Belladar, a great admirer of your deeds.
Thanks. Not something we witchers hear often.
But Count, sir, do you mean to go off with just this witcher? A right hardy fellow he is, no ponce, I'm sure. But your expedition's too risky on the whole. And not taking us with you, pardon my saying it, right daft.
I agree with you.
Exaggerate, Vilmar. I believe I can manage to survive half a day without someone there to wipe me arse in my stead. My guards lament, witcher, but you must forgive them. Now, to get down to brass tacks. As you've no doubt gleaned from the notice, I've a rather extraordinary proposition for you.
Uh-huh, what is that?
I'm a lover, witcher, of nature. A devotee of the wild. And Toussaint is home to several species not encountered elsewhere.
Uh-huh.
I'd like you to accompany me on an expedition whose aim is to preserve them. Ah, yes. Naturally, you'll protect me should the need arise. My ever-vigilant guards, see, will report any reckless behaviour to my wife if I get so much as a scratch. And then woe will be me.
Who are you?
Count Belladar? Famous poultry farmer, is that it?
Well, that was my grandpapa. Dear man. But my trade is the wine trade. I import the finest vintages to Kavir, my homeland. The very reason for my frequent visits to Beauclair, during which I like to partake of nature, let us say.
Really need a witcher to partake? Got guards of your own. Take them, save some coin.
Could, surely. But they too deserve a bit of rest, relaxation. Right, lads? Besides, I've plenty of coin. Coin that needs spending. Who dares stop me?
Your wife.
So this is about a rich man, bored stiff, seeking thrills.
There's also Clarissa, who...
Vilmar, please.
Who what?
Yes. What who?
My daughter. I always return from my travels with some souvenir or another. She looks forward to them tremendously.
That's what this is about.
We did not meet to chat about my family. We must discuss our venture, must we not?
Sure. What's the job exactly?
Need some details before I can say anything. Where are we going? What am I supposed to do exactly?
In the roundest terms, we shall admire the local flora and fauna. And while we do, I might preserve a thing or two.
Uh-huh.
Preserve?
Of this device, see? A peristysomach. It captures, likenesses.
A peristysomach what?
It's like a movable megascope. Capturing moments, transforming them into illusions, based upon which I then paint a painting.
So, you want me with you, looking at animals and flowers and...
Well, that's more or less what it amounts to, yes. Except you will first have to track down the creatures I wish to capture. I know only the very approximate locations of their habitats. Well, and should any trouble arise, we'll have your sword at the ready, right? So, agreed?
Yeah, my pay stock.
Pretty unusual contract.
He's wealthy after all.
Agree more, yes. And I'm prepared to pay a commensurately high fee.
Don't mind if we actually talk about exactly how high that'll be first, do you?
Why ever would I? Please, simply tell me how much you wish to receive.
All of it, plus some... excuse me, but did he not say he was willing to spend his money? And this is what he has to offer.
Sublime! We've a deal!
Okay, I'll take the job.
Doesn't seem hard. Be glad to do something pleasant for a change.
Sublime. In that case, here's your map. Before coming here, I dispatched requests to several local hunters. They located the habitats of the species of interest to me and marked out their ranges on the map.
Uh-huh. Good thinking. It'll save us some time. Won't need to track. Ready to go?
Yes, let's. The light seems perfect just now.
Okay, so by the mountains. Okay. Okay, so where are we exactly? How am I supposed to know? Okay, let's see again.
Seems I got the map, so I'll lead.
Can I open it again?
Wouldn't rather be out here with those guards of yours.
Okay, we got the thingy machine yourself there on the minimap.
It's deliverance to emerge from under their wings, believe me. They're all.
Well, let's get to the panthers there first. So.
I wish to admire the wildlife, preserve it, not watch them kill it in a fit of misguided fear for my life.
What if the wildlife attacks us?
Then we shall have no other recourse. I do not wish to be something supper for you. But as long as they remain calm, we've no need to provoke them. It's of the utmost importance to me, in fact.
Oh. Hello. That's a bear.
Map says there's something panthers around here hunting. Stay close. Keep your eyes peeled.
Let's kill that bear first. Should be easy. Oh, he was still alive, burning. Okay, so track the panthers. Apparently down there, a couple of them.
Hear that? Panthers.
Frankly, I did not hear a thing. Clearly, your senses are far more acute than
there
mine.
There he is.
I must rely on them. An excellent day for capturing
moments. Okay, so we just move over here. Try not to be detected, I mean. There they are. Seriously, do you not see them? They're right there. Oh my god.
An excellent day for capturing moments.
Wait, I can disarm them? So, what?
An excellent day for capturing moments.
Oh, he's trapped.
Damn poachers. Snares. Looks like they were hoping for a bear. Panther got caught instead.
Look, Cole. Will you help the mother?
Give it a shot. Gotta calm her first.
Yeah.
Likely to lunge at us otherwise.
Brilliant.
There we
you
go.
Free them. That's brilliant.
And you save him.
Folk call witches heartless. This will put the lie to that. Oh, my. I failed to warn you. Apologies. The Paris Dysimac has an added lantern. You must look away or it'll blind you.
You don't have to yell.
Paris Dysimac's upset the animals. Better get out of here.
Yeah, let's get the hell out of here. Okay, so the giant centipede. Okay, I didn't read the centipede part. Only giants. I thought it was a giant.
I suppose I dabble in my share of things. Wine, nature, painting. I imagine the life of a witcher must be rather more monotonous. With all due respect.
It is. Never boring, though.
I, for one, cannot fathom only ever consorting with the same creatures, day in and day out.
Got a wife?
Yes. What's that got to do with anything?
Nothing. Just asking.
Game saved. Okay. So there should be something here.
Shh. Hear him.
It's those...
Centipedes, giant, underground tunnel burrowers, make a distinct sound. We can use that to track them.
Okay. So just follow the sound. Okay, got it. Shouldn't be too hard. Right there. Gonna come up any moment now. Yeah, this is... It
sounds loud and clear here. Must be near the nest. We're here.
Well, this vantage point's no good. I shan't capture a good image from here.
All right, wait. We'll find you a better spot. It's safe, too. Tread lightly. Giant centipedes sense the softest sounds, the lightest vibrations. You wake one up, it wakes up angry.
Hmm. Find a place with a good view of the lair. Okay, so right here? Or, let's see.
How about here?
I don't know. Isn't it a bit close?
Right. We'll find another spot.
Okay, let's see. Maybe up here. Too much foliage, maybe?
Seems like a safe spot.
Safe, perhaps. But it offers no view whatsoever.
I thought so.
Fine. We'll keep looking.
I think I have to actually walk here. Otherwise, they will come bursting up out of the ground. Okay, so he wants to be up there then. Okay.
Here, maybe. Distance seems right. Light's not bad either.
Yes, this will work perfectly.
Perfectly. It'll work perfectly. Yeah, let's just wait for him. And then we'll go down there and kill some...
Can you lure them out?
Give me a minute. Need to think.
Maggots.
Vibrations. Gotta send some through the ground. I'll try tossing a bomb or casting a sign. And you watch out. Don't get any closer.
Oh. That was a little bit too close. Come out, come out.
Excellent day for capturing.
Oh no, you don't. There we go.
Exactly what I want. Come, we disturb the little.
Okay. Return to Count Belladol. You done here?
An excellent day for Captain. Thank you.
Yeah.
Truly
yeah,
magnificent
we're done.
That was. We can move on now.
Sweet. What a fun little mission.
Exhilarating. Positively exhilarating. Thank you. I've one more request. Local peacocks performing their mating ritual.
Uh-huh.
I'd love to see that. Apparently, a flock dwells not far from here.
We can go. Just don't count on peeping at them while they mate. Season ended a month back.
Oh, that's terrible. I so wish to capture their splendorous tails in full bloom. Is there nothing you can do if they prove uneager to present? Perhaps challenge them somehow? Goad them?
What did you have in mind? Don't have a tail myself, and I'm not likely to sprout one anytime soon.
My thoughts were more along the lines of Witcher magic. They say you can exert influence over lesser creatures.
Yeah, guess I can try. Can't promise you anything, though.
Splendid. Consider me contented.
Oh, what have you become?
I cannot pinpoint the flock's location, but a hunter I know told me a few likely spots. I'll mark them for you.
All right. Let's go find some peacocks.
Yay! How far? Not too far away. I think it's that circle. I'm not really sure.
I was wondering. Why peacocks?
My daughter is rather fond of them. There will be a treat for her.
Well, that's kind of you. So, we are getting close now. Let's see if we can find any peacocks.
We're close. Eyes in the back of your head.
Ooh, there's something here. A feather.
A feather from the rump, coated in suet. Cock shed it recently and the suet's got a distinct scent. Ought to be able to track the flock.
A witcher in action. What a treat to watch.
Let's see. Axie, that's the one we need to use. Most likely. Wait. Where did the scent go? Ah, here it is. What's that sound? It sounds weird. Another feather. Okay, let's just keep following.
Shh. Hear that? They're calling to each other.
Fabulous. We're getting close.
There's a lot of them. Wait. Ah, there we go. Let's pick this one up. More feathers. Get up, Fisher. There they are. You see them? They're right in front of us. Yeah, let's go say hello to them.
Oh, that's lovely. Now, if they could just splay their tails.
See what I can do. Find a good spot.
Ready? Use your magic, Witcher.
Okay. One. There's the other guys. Two, and there's the third one. I see you. Come here. Three. You see them? Oh, this is
fantastic. This is a masterpiece. Smile, please.
Cool.
Giant centipedes. Damn it.
Where did they come from?
Must have followed us. Get back.
Well, shit. I guess they're gonna kill them.
Ah, Geralt, save me.
Yeah. Just give me a moment here. Ah. Oh, you come back here. And
do not look in my direction.
All over now.
That was
it's quite something, tense. Right? You got me. You got a picture of me fighting. You should be happy now.
I've had a fill of excitement for today.
Yeah, it is. Just getting back home.
What a wonderful adventure.
Yes, it was, wasn't it?
Get everything you wanted.
Yes.
In that case, time to get back to your camp.
Woohoo! That was fun. We got to slay some monsters as well. Well, one monster.
Returning your lord to you, safe and sound.
You've our gratitude, master.
You see, lads, there was nothing to fear.
Thank you, Witcher, for looking after our deer count. Seems the jaunt did him wonders. Breathed some new life into him.
Wait here a moment, Geralt. I have to fetch my coin pouch. Pay my dues.
New life? Something wrong before?
New life? He was feeling down?
Made no mention, did he?
Nope.
10 years back, his last, Clarice is her name, took a spill off her horse. Been bedridden ever since. Cannot walk of her own. She'd been the life of the house before the calamity. A merry sprite what filled every corner with joy. Huh. Count would oft take her out on trips. She loved animals too. Excursions he makes now, or rather paintings he brings home. They's her only window on the wider world.
Sorry to make you wait.
That's fine.
I was dead chuffed to be able to observe you in action. To confirm for myself there that the tales about you were not exaggerated in the slightest. You showed discipline, reliability, responsibility. I dare say you'd make the ideal business associate. That's a shame you've no interest in the wine trade.
One day, maybe.
Maybe we can settle down here.
A reward. Use it well.
Thanks.
Yeah.
I've one other matter I wish to broach.
Of course.
In a few days' time, I shall exhibit my work for some friends, my coterie, so to speak. Would you come by?
I'd love to.
Why not?
To see the masterpieces I was part of.
In that case, I shall see you at my lodgings. I'm staying with a friend while in Toussaint, near a village named Francolar.
I'll be by. See you.
Wait until noon tomorrow and go to the picnic. Let's see, where is that? Oh, that's a long way away. Is it that? Yeah, it must be that one. Okay, I'm gonna ride down there right now. Gee, that's a long way.
roads of Tucson.
Hello.
Innumerable fascinating secrets. Its picturesque meadows and untouched woodlands.
Let's do this.
Both male and female Beauclair centipedes are formidable predators. The beasts prefer to hunt in packs. Yet the author of this extraordinary work was able to capture a lone specimen preparing to attack. Cast your eye on the hunter, who, though fully aware of the danger, wears a look of cold determination on his face as he awaits the optimal moment to strike.
He took a selfie.
Ah, Geralt, you're here. Wonderful. Come, please.
He actually took a bloody selfie.
I'm delighted to see you. I have a small gift for you, and I shan't let you refuse.
Uh-huh. What is it then? A picture. Ooh, that's cool.
Thanks.
Your daughter, how's she doing?
Talked to your guards back at the camp. Told me about Clarissa. Sorry to hear about her accident.
Thank you. Kind words that mean a great deal to me.
How's Clarissa these days? Probably can't wait for you to get back.
To get her gifts, you mean? I've dispatched two already. She'll not need to wait for my return. En route home, I mean to pass through Dol Blathana. They say one can see Sylvan's there.
Yeah, actually happened to know one. Name's Torque. He can be mean, but for the right fee, he'll do anything you ask.
Splendid. I thank you for the hint.
Tell him I send my regards.
Exhibition going well?
Good crowd. You got a lot of friends. All of them seem to be fawning over your paintings, too.
Oh, when you have as much coin as I do, friends buzz around like flies on fresh meat.
Yeah.
I praise you to high heavens for each trip, burp, and sneeze. Not all are lying sycophants, that's not what I mean. Just most, unfortunately.
Why bother? Why even invite them around?
I'm a man of enterprise. I must put my trade before any personal hatreds or sympathies. Besides?
At times, I'll exhibit a completely failed painting. Just to listen to them twist their tongues in their knots, trying to find just the right superlatives to lather on smeared rubbish.
I like
naturally,
this guy.
The more intent someone is to get into my good graces, the louder they praise my masterpiece. It's devilish fun, I tell you.
I believe you. Well, it was fun, but I gotta go now.
Nice meeting you. So long now.
Journey with you, you pure pleasure.